My research is all about the ocean, how we interact with the ocean, so how human actions are changing the ocean, and how those changes feed back on our society, what they mean for us. I'm working particularly on the effects of fishing and increasingly the effects of climate change and how those two interact, so how an overfished place is maybe more vulnerable to climate change and what that means for the sustainability of fisheries and management solutions to transform ocean management in a more sustainable fashion. I think the greatest impact that my research has is that it's contributing to a changing perception we have of the ocean. We used to think the ocean is so large and deep it would be very hard for us to have an impact on it on a global scale, but my research, among others, has shown that that is not the case, that indeed we are transforming the ocean on a truly global scale. No place in the ocean is unaffected by human actions anymore, and we need to understand these and think about it very carefully in order to progress to the future and to work out forms of ocean management that take account of these impacts and transform our relationship into a more sustainable one.